Evacuees, listen up. Double time it to the Minotaurs. No personal items, no luggage.
What, are you deaf? No personal items.
Carmine. Man, you kept a lot of people alive today, Sarge.
Ha ha! The grub killer returns, baby!
Grub killer, swarm killer, whatever. Yeah, rescued by my old trainees.
Uncle Clay!
Yeah, and now I gotta get up again. Was getting worried. You didn't report back.
Radio died. And these guys pulled me out of a jam.
Guess I owe you twice, Phoenix.
Now what?
Check that crash for survivors, man.
Fire's in the way. Find a way around. Cardio kit. Hang on. That has stim tech.
With that upgrade, Jack and Stim our way through that fire.
Okay, go! Go!
Oh, that's strong stuff. Forgot about that.
Concentrate fire. Requesting backup.
Gonna need more stim. Over there, snipers! Then let's clear them out! Jenny, use the stem and try flanking them!
Can shut down our box? There's no way we can hold this settlement.
JD, Del, Marcus and I had to bug out at the wall. Swarms everywhere. Can't raise control.
Something's messing with our comms. Did you read, Kate? We got separated from Colfoss and Carmine.
Then we gotta regroup. Meet us at the theater.
Welcome. See you there.
JD, come on. Let's cut through the hotel.
Hey, there, through the loading dock. Thank you. Come on, in here.
Yo, Jack, give us some light.
Oh, shit. We're losing a lot of people. Copy that, Lizzie. Good luck. Hey, hold up.
Set
that down!
Drop one!
Shut it down!
Are you kidding me? That block thing doesn't just shut DBs down, it turns them! What the hell, man?
Let's get to Kait and Dad, then we can worry about the others.
Let's go.
These things are freaking me out.
Come on, this way.
Shit!
Man!
Copy, Dad. Loud and clear.
Heads up. That flock thing's made up of leeches.
Yeah, we know.
They're messing with our comms somehow, but Baird's got a squad cleaning them off the radio towers. We're at the theater. Are you close?
Down the street. We're on our way to you. We're leaving.
Now, Control, drop them now!
I don't think they got the memo about the plot.
Thanks, Control.
Shit! Well, let's just help them clear the street! Sergeant, pull up and push them back!
Appreciate it, sir!
DBs, come on! Clear the street!
Affirmative, Lieutenant. Disturb the peace.
we gonna do this?
Baird, we got him. Where do you need us?
Well, at the theater, there was a group of evacuees there. Lost contact with them an hour ago.
Okay, we'll round them up and get them to safety. And Baird, if anyone calls for reinforcements, don't do it.
Roger that, but there's a lot already out there.
Understood, Control. We'll keep an eye out.
Jason Stratton. He was in the play that's running here, right?
If you're worried, don't be. Jace can handle himself.
No one back here. Let's check the stage. Hey, you okay?
I'm fine. Just a headache.
Okay, let's go.
Damn it.
Nothing.
If people were here, where'd they all go?
Maybe they got out.
Let's get that curtain open.
Okay, let's try this one.
Guys, you got a problem.
A corrupted DR-1? That can't be good.
Look behind it. The evacuees. They're all dead.
Let's just stay quiet and try to get out of here.
Ah! Oh, God damn it! Kill that thing!
Damn it, here they come! done. Let's just get out of here. Find the others.
Hey, think we can exit stage right.
I'll put this to good use. Evacuees didn't make it. Cole, Foz, the Carmines? What's their status?
Lizzie made it back to her convoy, but she keeps getting rerouted. Clay found a Raven out, but I can't reach Cole or Foz. You heard from them?
No, not yet. But we'll keep looking.
Holy shit.
Doctor, where are you? Command just called it. Pull out. Evacuation's over.
Control, it's Delta. You're breaking up. We're at the theater. Say again?
You gotta get out of there, kid. They're letting the settlement go.
Wait, can't we use the Hammer of Dawn?
Not when I can't target the damn thing. Just fall back to the main gate.
Baird, we're stuck on the other side of town. Lizzie, thank God! Affirmative!
I've been diverted like 6 times. I can pick you up. Coming your way now.
We'll be here. Delta out!
In here, come on! Hey!
Whoa, it's us! We, brought company.
Come on! be right back!
Cole! Where are you going?
I said I'll be right back!
Look sharp, we got drones!
So, Del, see any friendly faces you recognize? Maybe that's the peaceful protester who broke my nose.
You deserve worse than a broken nose.
Why don't you show me what I deserve?
Stop! Damn, enough of this shit!
You're a goddamn coward!
A coward? Wow.
Well, have I got news for you.
Bars.
Don't.
Guess who ordered the first shot, Del? Directly into those peaceful protesters of yours.
Yeah, that's right. Lieutenant Pedigree there.
Guys, come on, guys. I mean, they were throwing incendiary... But the whole thing was confusing, all right? I didn't mean to have it happen. Never mind.
Gabler's here!
Look, we can discuss this later. Come on.
Don't have a choice.
told you it'd work! Barrett! Barrett!
What's going on?
I can't control them. Iris, shut it down! Shut it down!
God damn it!
Just run!